Okay, it's time to add our quest. I'm going to have Ra find a treasure. The first treasure he's going to find is just going to be a coin. I already found a picture, and I saved it to my desktop, so now I'm going to make a new sprite for the coin, for the treasure. Go. Like I said, my computer's pretty laggy. There it is. Coin, open. There it goes, slowly. There it is, and it's huge, so I'm going to make it smaller. I'm going to shrink it. Shrink, 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 shrink. Click, 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 click. I don't want it to be too small, we can't see it. That's probably good. So I click out of it, and then I can click on it and move it. So now I want Ra to come over and touch it. And when he touches it, I want things to happen, like with the score. So I'm going to come over. So I have this selected. Come to events. Okay. I'm going to get a control forever. If then. So what do you think? If the coin is touching Ra. So if this is sensing again. If the coin is touching Ra, what's gonna happen? So I want to put a little bit of Egyptian trivia into this. So we're gonna do an ask. Let's see, where's ask? It's in the... Where's ask? Here it is, ask. So let's ask a question of our people. Now you're going to make it pretty easy. I'm going to say, what is a king of ancient... Egypt called, and then you have to give them some choices. I'm going to say A, king, let's do this, king, B, pharaoh, I think that's spelled right, C, ruler, so give them some choices. And then, it gets a little complicated now, because we could have a correct answer, or we could have a wrong answer. So, let's see. We're going to say if, then, else. Because we have if, then, but we want to have two things. We want to say if they get it right, this will happen, but if they don't get it right, then this will happen. So... Now we have to come over to our operators, and we're going to say if the answer equals something. If the answer equals, let's say we'll call it B. Okay, so if the answer, so we're in the sensing, if we get an answer and the answer is B, then let's say we can say yes or correct or whatever, and then we can even have a sound. Let's see. Play sound. That's a good sound again. Where's the library? You can have the clapping. All right, let's get that one. It's kind of funny. Okay, it's in there. So we could say clapping and then correct, and then I'm going to stop. If that happens, we're stuck. Okay, stop all. Actually, let's stop all. Stop the script. So this is like this code. And then else, if that happens, if we don't get B, if we get something else, we're going to say, wrong. And we could even have a sound. Let's find a sound. Something like, meh, like a buzz or something. Is there a buzz? Ooh, that's a good one. I like it. Okay. So we're gonna get a sound buzz. Okay. That should work. Is that good? I think I got everything there. Okay, let's try it. See what happens. I don't want him to touch me. Meow. Okay, now let's put in the wrong answer. A. I like it. Let's try it again. B. All right, I like it. Okay, good job.